What is this news?
People do not know this. See, people think Padmasambhava is a Buddhist. So definitely he was not a Buddhist, nor was he a monk.
It must be wrong.
I got a question. There is a Hinduism master. He said that our Guru Padmasambhava is not a monk, nor a Buddhist. So I am confused. Please make it clear whether he is a Buddhist or not.
Oh, this is a serious case.
Oh, who is that master who told like that?
For the answer, don't miss to watch this movie.